good afternoon, Ron. Actually, no. Good night, Ron. It's nighttime, and I heard that you weren't making your vid. So, your cam's broken, and that sucks. So, I'll be making a vid this week, I guess, for this episode. So, the first thing I gotta talk about is, dude, what's up with that? You're missing your vid? I mean, once a week and you can't make your vid. I know you lost your camera, but whatever. I'll forgive you for this. I remember what the vlog brothers do. They make these punishment things. You miss a vid, you make, well, I get to say what you do as punishment, so that sounds good. But since your vid will probably be done, I won't be giving you the punishment for now. Just this once, alright? So, as you can see, I have my hair like this, and it's not long, it's poofy, but it's not long. But I'll be getting a haircut tomorrow, which sucks, because we all know I hate cutting my hair. I don't know, it's just, I don't like it, you know that, and my mom's here, so that's why she's making me cut my hair. I got a bunch of cool stuff from France, like this official French team shirt from the Marseille team of France. It's pretty cool. It has his official Adidas sticker thingy there, and I think that was pretty cool. I also got this thingy with my name on it. Patrick, that's my name. So since they got back, freedom's been gone. But that's why my 1 week rule sounds pretty good. I can work on a video during the week, and I'll edit and upload during the weekend. That's pretty good. My vids will probably be coming out on every Saturday. Your vid will come out, my vid will come out. Since you don't have yours, I'll make mine today. And, oh yeah. I told you about the fight, didn't I? Yeah, there was a fight. Dude, Southville is... Alright, I told you Southville is kind of, meh, Southville. But, we got this, like, I don't know what happened to our teacher. He was gone for like an hour and 30 minutes. No, 2 hours, dude. 2 hours of free time in the classroom. Okay, so we had lunch. Lunchtime. And then, bam, no teacher. No teacher after lunch. Then our next subject, no teacher. We were just alone in class. After that, the next subject, no teacher again until the end of class, until our final advisor came back in the room and was like, sup? And during this 2 hour free time thing with no teachers at all, there was a fight. I told you about this, and here's some fight footage, I guess.
Oh, Chris, mang first blood ka na, mang first blood ka na!
Ang dama na yan!
That's tactical nuke! Tactical nuke! Uy, uy! Oh, Shen is there!
My friend actually doesn't want me to put the whole thing online. Actually, the big guy who beat up the dude doesn't want me to put that online. So I won't put it online. I'll just show you clips of it. I just showed you clips of it. But that's it, dude. There's... Whoa, shit. Anyway. Dude, as you can see, it's my laptop again. Yeah. I don't think this... My camera's in here. And I put it back in here because I'll be getting a warranty for it. It's broken. Just like yours, but I'm not skipping a vid, am I? No. So, yeah. Back to the shop. That's all I have to say, Ron, and it's nice to see you. Don't miss your next vid, dude. Come on. This is me signing off. Patrick Julia, camera gone, fight. Here's my pick. Pretty racist. Always helps me to not feel so alone, but I feel like an idiot working my day around the call.